Unboxing something. This is like, oh, you're eating all chips. So I had to film. So you've seen, you haven't really. So you've seen Flynn in like the harness video. Mm-hmm. I know it was a mess, but you haven't exactly got introduced. So this is Flynn. He just turned 2 months old today.
Yep.
So he was, his birthday was April 11th, right? Mm-hmm. So his birthday.
Are you gonna sing happy birthday to him?
Maybe later when Sam gets here.
It hurts. The
cake. Wait, can I get it out now?
Yes.
It's hay. Your hay. No. Stay on the table. Sam. Hey, right? Hey. It took a while to find his name, because first, I like Bruno, because he looks like a Bruno, doesn't he? But then,
yeah, I like Bruno too.
Sam said Flynn, and then we said Fletcher, and then...
Fletcher, yeah, forget about
we
that.
We said Jake, and then Bruno, and then we finally decided on Flynn. And I like your kick. And then I hear some more.
I think he's a little bit nervous on the camera.
Do you like your toy? Stop stepping on your cake! That's food, not the toy! Yeah. Oh, there we go.
Okay, now he's settled down.
He's really soft.
I know.
But he poops a lot. He used to be like...
In about a month?
This small, like half of his body. That's why you couldn't fit him in his harness. He's a Netherland dwarf buddy.
Yeah.
We're gonna get a hot tot dwarf thing. Floppy ears, and we didn't like that. It was cute, really cute, but we wanted something that looked like Peter, which is another bunny we know, which was either a Netherland dwarf bunny, you know, hot tot, because the hot tot, they kind of have like an eyeliner thing with the fur on the outside of their eye, which looked pretty, but not cute, and we wanted cute, so this was cute. No, stay here. Stay here. So one time, he was pulling on his cage because he wanted to come out, and the gate was like coming backwards, and he accidentally let go of it. His teeth slipped, and he slipped backwards, so I tapped his nose, and then he got scared, and then he never did it ever again. So, and then, if he starts jumping and scratching people, which he doesn't do a lot, but if he does something wrong, you tap his nose. It's kind of like a button. His eyes might look black on camera, but they're actually blue and black.
He's looking at the camera. There he is. Look at his.
I think he can do tricks.
Scooching nose.
I taught him a trick, but he might be full. Come on.
He's looking at me.
Why are you so full? Oh, now you want tricks. Now I'll let you. Oh, no, that's not.
He's biting the ball.
I'll